I love this. Hi everyone, I'm going to react to an unhelpful guide to Blackpink, and it was a request by Blackpink YG21. And here we go. Try not to blink. I like that. I love that transition. Genduki? Don't remind me of that. They're human goofy. I love her English. I haven't seen this episode. I saw the one with EXO. I haven't seen that one. Yeah, now that I'm seeing, I'm like, not what I'm seeing, Jisoo, she reminds me of an actress. K-drama actress that looks like really young, but she's actually like older than she looks. I can't remember her name, but I see like, I see her, like, yes, I want some new face. Oh, what is that? What's that doing?
같이 작업하고 싶은 여자 같은데?
블랙핑크의 로제 씨.
If someone sent me links to these performances, I'm probably not gonna react to them, but I just wanna watch it. I try not to smile, but
would you marry me? I'll think about it.
I love this. Someone needs to like give me explanations or whatever, or why, like all the nicknames, like why they're called that. And I really want to see those performances of Rosé. Like, I want to hear her voice. All the stuff, like the kinks. My singer thingy, and all those things I want to see. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.